Thank you for choosing a Gorman-Rupp pump. In order to get the most benefit from your pump, we want you to know the importance of safety as you install, operate, and maintain your pump. Remember, pump safety is the responsibility of the user. If you ignore safety instructions or take shortcuts in safety procedures, you run the risk of damaging your pump and endangering those responsible for operating it. Here are some general important safety items to keep in mind for Gorman-Rupp pumps. Read the installation, operation and maintenance manual, and familiarize yourself with all pump labeling before installing, operating, or performing maintenance on the pump or its related equipment. Secure the pump after it is in its operating position. Make sure that all piping, hose, and connections are tight, secured, and properly supported. Overheated pumps can be dangerous. If a pump overheats, stop it immediately. Allow it to cool to air temperature. Slowly and cautiously vent pump at drain plug, and refer to the manual before restarting. Approach any pump that has been in operation cautiously. Pump only liquids for which your pump was designed. Flammable and corrosive liquids should not be allowed to go through any pump that has not been designed to handle flammable or corrosive liquids. Lift a pump only with equipment in good repair and with adequate lifting capacity. Before performing any service to a pump, make sure proper safety protocol is followed, such as disabling the power supply and isolating start buttons and switches. Also, make sure you're wearing safety glasses, gloves, or other personal protective equipment as required. Depending on the media being pumped, care and caution should be taken for leakage or spills. Follow proper cleanup procedures. Do not operate any pump without all guards and shields in place. In accordance with maintenance procedures and instructions, check all lubricants for the pump and associated equipment before installation and operation. Except for prime assist pumps, never operate a pump unless the pump casing is filled with liquid. Doing so may damage the pump. Self-priming pumps will not prime unless there is adequate liquid in the casing. Before opening a pump, isolate the pump from the system by closing the suction and/or discharge valve. After completing maintenance, remember to open these valves. Operating a pump with closed or obstructed suction and/or discharge can cause overheating and/or damage to equipment. Rotation direction is important. Make sure you note the proper direction of rotation. Operating in the wrong direction may cause damage to internal components of the pump and create a hazardous situation for the operator. Be sure safety practices are followed before operating or servicing the pump. For engine-driven pumps, assure there is adequate ventilation. Never operate in an enclosed environment. Should there be a fuel spill, follow proper guidelines and clean up immediately. Pumps and related equipment must be installed and operated according to all national, local, and industry standards and codes. For electrically driven pumps, properly ground. All final wiring connections should only be performed by a qualified electrician. Before attempting to service any pump, disconnect and follow proper lockout/tagout procedures to ensure the pump will remain inoperative. As important as these safety procedures are, they in no way cover all the safety practices that you will need to follow for the successful operation and maintenance of your pump. Refer to the OM manual and pump safety booklet that came with your pump for additional important information. Replacement manuals and warning tags can be obtained through the Gorman-Rupp website or by contacting your Gorman-Rupp representative.